in London, and with Amanda away having a baby, there's a new judge in town.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Have you seen her in Playboy?
Have you?
No, I haven't, because, you know, when you're married, you have a chance your wife may check your internet search history. But I felt like I couldn't really look up, you know, Carmen Electra nude.
Carmen, how are you?
I'm good.
Tell me, what are you most nervous about today?
I don't want to hurt anyone, but I suppose that happens.
Yes.
Simon may request that later.
Do you know Simon? Are you personal friends with him?
We've met a few times back in L.A.
She's sitting next to him. I feel I should sit next to Simon.
Yeah.
But he won't let me.
See, why do you think he doesn't want you sitting beside him
got,
when he
He's got feelings.
Have a lovely day.
Bye.
Bye.
Do you know that man?
I have no idea.
No.
So whilst the judges settle into the theatre and Carmen settles in next to Simon, the holding room is buzzing with chat about the new guest judge.
Got the new girl from Baywatch, who used to be in Baywatch.
Oh, yeah, nice, yeah.
Was she in Baywatch? I think she was, wasn't she? One.
What would you choose if you had...
Oh, that was my flabby stomach.
Listen, what would you choose?
You just squashed my stomach.
Oh, shut up.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm gonna do comedy. What about
I'm doing rapping.
Rapping?
I'm rapping, yeah.
Oh, nice.
I'm Christopher Vasilio. I'm 63 years old, and I'm from Lewisham, South East London.
Hello, mate.
How are you?
Do you mind? No, not at all.
How are you?
Love you on your show. Fantastic.
Appreciate that.
Who's on your ear to cancel?
Hey! Straight in there.
Today I'm going to be rapping a rap that is called What a Nightmare. Done a t-shirt. What a nightmare.
And do you have a rap name?
No, Chris. What a Nightmare is all about everything being a nightmare. Simple. People, they're never happy. What a nightmare. You're jealous of me because you're not off camera, mate. What a nightmare. No, but that's, isn't it?
I really hope this goes well tonight.
Thanks.
And do you know what? I've got a feeling it will. Because it's...
Do you know what? I'm so tired since all, everything I've done today.
Yeah? Do you want to sit down? Have a little sit down.
Gosh, dude.
Take the weight.
I've stopped all day. Yeah. I wrote it in 10 minutes.
All right, mate.
Just as I'm driving.
What colour car?
What colour?
Yeah.
green. I think I can win Britain's Got Talent. Definitely.
Best of luck.
Thank you, Stephen.
Let's hope we don't get those buzzers. And you get them all going.
Well,
yeah?
Let's hope so.
Let's hope it's a joy, not a nightmare.
Thanks a lot, Stephen.
Nightmare.
What a nightmare.
What a nightmare.
What a monster.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Christopher.
And how old are you, Christopher?
I'm 63.
63, wow. And who are you?
I'm here to win this competition.
Yeah.
Good for you.
My rap is a unique song. It was written by me in 15 minutes.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so you into rap music?
Do you know what? Not really.
No. All right, well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Good luck, sir.
What a nightmare. What a nightmare. Morning, Nick. Morning, mate. What a nightmare. What a nightmare. Don't worry, Nick. You'll be busy this week. Are you sure, mate? Are you sure, mate? Trust me, Nick. I can feel it in my bones. Are you sure, mate? Are you sure, mate? What a nightmare. What a nightmare. You're right, Connor. The crowd is out there. He's cussing on the phone. What a monster. What a monster. Yeah. There's a peep on the phone. He's a wrong'un, you know. I know who it is. What a bad man. What an numpty. Now listen up. Dance with your feet and peek with your head. You numpty. You numpty. He's down at the dance and up there for peeking. What a nightmare. What a nightmare. What a monster. Fair play.
Incredible. Do you see yourself, you know, moving into rap and collaborating with Jay-Z and Kanye West and people like that?
Yes.
Okay. Simon.
I mean, thank God we have an audience here because, you know, this is the kind of thing I need to know whether they like it or not, and the audience liked it.
Thank you very much.
I mean, if you get through, you'd have to write another song. Were you able to do that?
Oh, I could write one on the way home.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
She's a diva. She's a diva. Hang on, we're going to vote, all right?
We're going to vote.
Stay. Yes or no?
I'm going to say yes!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Alicia.
100% yes.
Oh, thank you very much indeed. Cheers.
Carmen.
And that's going to be a yes!
Christopher, I think you're all right. It's a yes.
Oh, thanks very much. Yeah! What an idea.
Hey, mate.
I knew it.
Right here.
Come on.
As you see, you must have put a word in
for me. I didn't need to put a word in. No. Not with that. That is a nightmare. What a nightmare.
Yeah, well, just then.
No, and rightly so.
That's well it. Over the moon.
Let's just finish off one more hit of What a Nightmare.
What a nightmare. What a nightmare.
Nice short and sweet there. Well, there you go.
That's lovely. The way to do it.
Yes. Right? Keep on wanting more.
Thank you, judges. Audience, stay where you are. OK, London, let's hear it for our judges. How are you, Simon?
I'm good, actually, yeah.
David has been asking me about sitting beside you.
It's just Simon always has the person he fancies most next to him.
If that's the case, which what you're saying is true, that is why you haven't come near me the entire... No, that line, that's the line. What do we say about the line, David?
Get out of the way!
I love the fact Simon's nearly telling you off.
No, it feels so wrong.
But it feels so right, Simon.
It doesn't look right, does it?
In a bizarre way, it doesn't. I don't think it looks right, but we'll let the audience decide. If you think it doesn't look right, cheer now. Well, here you go. If you think it does look right, cheer now.
Maybe a couple of acts you can do.
But I think we should save it for the final.
Yeah.
Judges, thank you very much indeed, as always. Let's hear one more time for our brilliant judges!
Millions of years ago in Greece, they invented sport in the form of the Olympics. At the same time in London, England, Bill Shakespeare was coming up with the idea of the theatre.
Bizarre!
And in 1664, this man invented the pub. Now, as London is about to host the 2012 Olympics, Britain's Got More Talent has combined these vital elements to bring you, in all seriousness, the Interval Pub Games! Featuring Ant and Deck!
Yes, we've got a break from the audition, so we've decided to come to the theatre bar and play games with Ant and Deck! Not saying that we are playing pool, but we will find out what we are with our wheel game here. Look, I'm just going to give this a spin. Here we go. What will it be? What will it be? Yes, it is pool. What? It's a bit of luck that you set this up, boys. Right, to find out who is going to smash it first, here is your question. Now, you do need your own buzzers. What's your buzzer going to be?
Hank!
Nice! And what's yours going to be?
It's me!
Lovely! Right, who electrocuted one of their friends
whilst... Hank!
Oh, who is it?
It's me.
How did that happen?
I asked a friend to pull up the Christmas tree lights, but they pulled up the wrong ones and I electrocuted his wife.
Why not?
Yeah, she flew across the room.
Did she?
Yeah. She's fine now. Hi, if you're watching. She won't be watching. She hates Stephen.
Put as many balls as you can. Your time starts now. 30 seconds. Time! Can start now. Andy's off. He's got two down so far.
Finish.
Which means that you scored 4 to Ant's 3, so that makes you this week's top ranker! 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 Ranker!
Well, Dex Slinky Ball player secured him an early lead, but it's all still to play for on the Interval Pub Games! Earlier on ITV1, we met Bradley and Barbara.
I don't know why you don't want to go to the toilet.
I don't need to go.
What would you choose if you had to have an operation or go to the moon?
Operation.
Would you?
No.
You know, when I go on an aeroplane, you know, I always think, be prepared to die.
And nothing could have prepared the judges for their unique combination of poetry...
April week.
..and dance.
Clouds hide behind fine lace. Passing... Angels hold passionate embrace.
I'm going to say no. No from me.
Absolutely no.
But one of the judges liked what he saw.
I would like to see more of it, so I'm going to say yes.
Well, David, we want to see more too.
This is what they want, more.
Break it down.
How long would it take to learn that?
Well, I've been doing a lot of different moves over the years, so...
Actually, Bradley, we just had two more people tune in.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Shall we have a go at doing this together?
Yeah.
Would you mind?
No.
As soon as you start talking, we're going to start dancing.
Right. April weeps to dawn's last blossom. Willow trees sway...
And we stop.
Sweet snails, grace.
And we carry on.
Silver sheen.
If you've just tuned in, this really is happening.
Waking flowers from their dreams.
And we stop.
Shadows in the garden.
How long's this poem?
2 minutes. Shadows in the garden only glimpse.
Carry on.
Oh, no.
Hey,
there goes the stage manager.
What?
How many have you got now? 11?
The stage manager?
Oh, sorry.
I'm the host.
Sorry, the host.
Are you?
Yes.
Sorry.
Oh, what Britain's Got Talent.
Britain's Got More Talent, yes.
Yeah.
Who did you think I was? The stage manager?
No, I didn't know. I thought you were the manager. Sorry.
Still to come.
Is it so scandalous?
So scandalous.
How does it work?
Filth.
Delicious. It is quite filthy.
When I was in Mystique, we were little terrors.
It's hot.
To me, to you.
See you later.
It was a happy ending.
£10,000 is waiting to be won, but that's just the start. You could win a 7-night holiday for 4 to the beautiful Caribbean island of St. Vincent, courtesy of Harlequin Hotels and Resorts. You'll stay in 5-star accommodation by the stunning beach at Buckham and Bay. After your family have soaked up the sun, the excitement continues back in good old Blighty. You'll spend a break in London with VIP tickets to see the new West End show Matilda the Musical. To be in with a chance of winning £10,000, the holiday and the break, answer this question correctly. Which British footballer is married to Posh Spice? Is it A, Frank Lampard, B, David Beckham, or C, Jamie Redknapp? Call 090-4161-9777. Calls should cost no more than £1.54 from BT Landlines. Other networks may be higher and mobiles considerably more. Text your answer to 63323. Text costs £1.50 plus one standard network rate message. You can also enter for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over. Date restrictions will apply. Entries made after lines close at 4 p.m. on Saturday the 7th of April will not be counted but may still be charged. Good luck!